Get in the van. It's a moonbeam in case you don't know. First of them over on Grove Street. Get to it, people.
You're in.
Let's go, man. All these dudes about to come back at us, so we gotta take them out in a hurry. Clock is ticking and we ain't got many ticks left. You clapping low-level gangsters, mid-level gangsters, high-level gangsters. Gangsters where I'm like, how that dude involved? He too important to be up in my shit. But up in my shit he is, so you taking them all out. Okay, you gonna run up on these punks. Get them out both doors of the van. You can pack some heavy-ass weaponry leaning out the side door of a moonbeam. Don't disappoint your homie. not being as best if I had security, but you being paid, so I guess you don't even give a fuck. Are you just mercenary motherfuckers, or did you believe in it? I mean, the dream of what might have been. King LD making the hood a better place. Free ice cream, no gang beef, because all those bitch asses is dead, you know? Prima nocta, but in a nice way. Because all the ladies want to get with me, and all the dudes is down too. Tax code reform, you know? I think you was believers, man. You didn't say it. You don't say much, but it was in your eyes, man. I'm sorry it didn't work out, okay? Sorry, man, I let you down. The dream is dead, homies. It's dead. But not for lack of fighting, though, because y'all squad hard as fuck, man. Circumstances was just against us. me up with that bullshit. If you had been real with me from the jump, like, hey, Lamar, this ain't gonna happen, man. Go back to smoking blunts and boring off the homies. You know, I might have listened. We might have avoided all this bullshit, but you weren't real, were you? You encouraged me, and now we in this mess. But check this out. Here's some real talk for you fake motherfuckers. It's all your fault. Oh, okay. Hey, all right. Look, my nigga, I didn't mean that. I guess I'm just stressed. I'm taking it out on the people that's closest to me. It ain't your fault that I'm so charismatic, so magnetic, you know, you had to follow. That you do anything I say just to see me smile. With great power comes a couple of responsibilities, and I guess one of those is looking out for the little people. Check it, I might not be the leader of the hood, but I'm leader of you. And that's something. However pathetic.
We'll be right back.
out of there, homies. Next dude on your list at Chumash Pier. So these is more the Vagos dudes. You know, I want to say they're like mid-level to high-level, you know, upper mid-level gangsters. The dude at the hotel, he was high-level. And I don't even want to start on the last dudes you're going to go for. It all seems so simple to begin with. Just a handsome homie with innocent dreams of becoming king. And some desperate-ass freaks dumb enough to go along. You know, I kind of blame you for gassing me up with that bullshit. If you'd have been real with me from the jump, like, hey, Lamar, this ain't gonna happen, man. Go back to smoking blunts and blowing off the house. You know, I might have listened. We might have avoided all this bullshit, but you weren't real, were you? You encouraged me, and now we in this mess. But check this out, here's some real talk for you fake motherfuckers. It's all your fault. Oh, okay, okay, hey, all right. Look, my nigga, I didn't mean that. I guess I'm just stressed. I'm taking it out on the people that's closest to me. It's your fault that I'm so charismatic, so magnetic, you know, you had to follow. That you do anything I say just to see me smile. With great power comes a couple of responsibilities, and I guess one of those is looking out for the other people. Check it, I might not be the leader of the hood, but I'm leader of you. And that's something. However pathetic. my ass when you spit that.
I need you to meet me at Benny's. Bring your people, too. This beautiful dream may as well come crashing down at the same spot where it all began. I'm waiting.
Okay, let's get it ready to ship. Your own personal DMV. Look at that finish. Wouldn't recognize it.
Oh, no, V. No, V, man, come on, man. That shit ain't had nothing to do with me, man. Seriously, man. Man, I told G, man, to tell. I wouldn't even lie to you, man. You like a father to me, man. You the big homie. What I look like lying to you, bro. And on top of that, I can't fucking lie to you, man, because I'm fucking scared, man. You might peel my cap. Have me come up missing or something, man. I know how you get down with them fucking car batteries. Come on, V, man. You got to believe me, bro. I didn't do nothing. This is what I'm going to do, man. I'm going to make it up to you, V. Come on, man. Listen to me. I'm going to do it because we cool. Because I'm cool. Because you cool. And you know I look. Hello? Man, fuck. Fucking asshole, man. I'm dead as a motherfucker. I'm dead. And if I'm dead, you dead too. We all fucking dead, man. Fuck. But Vernon, man, this dude completely fucking lost his shit. Lost it. We gotta help this dude get his shit quick. We're gonna make a peace offering. That's it. Yeah, cause selling this shit last time, that almost worked, man. But this time, we're gonna get him more cars. A serious fucking peace offering. You know what I'm saying? But it gotta be some shit worth stealing. Don't get no bullshit. Don't get no bullshit, okay? Look, I need you to beat the streets. You get out there and see what's popping, and I'm gonna see what it do too. And all we need is a couple of fly whips, man. It don't take much. Just drop them off on the dude, and hopefully, shit, he'll kill me quick. Fuck, man. Goddamn. Look, man. What are you standing here for, man? Go on, get with the shit, man. And I'm gonna call you in a minute, man.
Time's all over, so we on the clock, people. That means no procrastination, no vacillation, no bullshit. I don't care if you ADD, ADHD, high as fuck. You OCD today, or we all dead. Straight up productive. Let's go. Okay, the first rise in El Burro Heights, and then, the second was in Cypress Flats. Boost him and bring him back to Benny's.